you're seeing is the hunter's moon, which is the full moon that comes out in October. Do you know why it's called the hunter's moon? This is the last month of autumn, which means leaves are falling left and right from trees, and the deers feast on the fallen leaves and gain a lot of weight. This night is the perfect night for hunters to get the deers. It's such a bright night, and you can easily spot animals, and it is the only night in the month where the moon is in the sky all night long. Remember that winter is coming in a few weeks, so men would hunt all night long tonight and store meat for the winter season. Because this is the last month before winter, there is a huge party called the Feast of the Hunter's Moon, which originated in Europe and spread to U.S. and Canada as well. Historically, the Feast of the Hunter's Moon would be held during the daytime before the hunters began hunting in moonlight. And tonight's full moon gives us a bonus because you can see a penumbral lunar eclipse. See how the lower half of the moon looks shadowed? It's actually the shadow of the Earth's outer portion, or penumbra, falling on the moon. In normal lunar eclipses, the shadow of the Earth's central area falls on the moon and completely darkens it. But tonight's penumbral eclipse only dims the moon partially. The hunter's moon has plenty of other names. It's also called the blood moon, the sanguine moon, the travel moon, the dying grass moon, the leaf falling moon, and the nut moon. In case you haven't noticed, all full moons rise around the time of sunset. Because the moon orbits the Earth in the same direction the Earth is rotating, the moon rises later each day, on average about 50 minutes later each day. The hunter's moon and the harvest moon are unique because the time difference between moon rises on successive evenings is much shorter than average. The moon rises approximately 30 minutes later from one night to the next. So there is almost no darkness between sunset and moonrise for several days following tonight's full moon. Hope you enjoyed my explanation of the hunter's moon. Thanks for watching, and please do subscribe for more moon videos. Talk to you later. Bye.